Hi guys! So, for all the people who haven't refused to get over the PUBG ban just like me, I might have a ray of hope for y'all. So, South Korea's PUBG Corporation cut ties with China's Tencent and is now looking to partner with Indian gaming companies. So, if everything goes right, fingers crossed, we might get PUBG back! Okay, other than this, we have caught on a lot of other good news in the past week. So here's our weekly dose of positive, wholesome, non-negative, not-profit, legitimate headlines. Well, you get the point. So 5 years after the hashtag OscarsSoWhite went viral, it has now introduced new guidelines for the most prestigious award, the Best Picture. These new guidelines are designed to improve the diversity and inclusion. Under the regulations, which will come into effect in 2024, the entry should satisfy 2 out of 4 criteria. Various criteria got finalized, and one of them includes that the lead actor or the supporting actor needs to be from underrepresented racial or ethnic groups. Not only this, but the new rule also requires that certain section of the behind-the-scenes staff, for example, camera staff, directors, writers, editors, marketing and publicity, to also be from underrepresented groups. So Twitter is easily one of the most brutal platforms out there. And while it does have its benefits, it's also filled with misinformation, fake news and trolling. And in bid to change that, researchers from Queensland University of Technology have developed a sophisticated algorithm that detects harmful and abusive posts against women on Twitter. It cuts through millions of tweets to identify misogynistic content, and the accuracy of it is supposed to be 75%. At a time where social media is filled with abusive trolls from women, it will be great to see whether this algorithm can be implemented on other social media platforms as well. Did you think that it was possible to love McDonald's even more? Apparently, it is! So instead of merely using biodegradable or recyclable cups, this is giving the consumers a sense of responsibility towards the cups and waste in general. According to the system, a deposit will be paid on the cup, which will be returned to the buyer upon its deposit into an in-store built bin, which is across all stores in the country. So every day we hear issues regarding the unavailability of beds in Indian hospitals. Now, designer Riya Singh has developed a solution to the problem, which is 100% recyclable and organic. So during the lockdown, she has created a new line of disposable and affordable cardboard beds for makeshift hospitals that are springing up due to the treatment of COVID-19. Her user-friendly corrugated cardboard design requires no tools, fasteners or glue to set up, and it is extremely easy to set it up in very less time. They can also be stacked flat for shipping and can be easily movable when in use. Not only that, but as a mark of good faith, she's selling them at a cost to anybody who needs it. So say Delhi, and it will not be long until somebody talks about the air quality there. In recent times, things became so bad that people had to actually wear masks, and this was before COVID happened. Well, we're here to talk about Delhi and quality of air again, but this time it's a piece of good news. Earlier this month, the people of Delhi experienced the cleanest air in 5 years. The capital's overall air quality index was recorded at just 41, which classifies into good category. This was the lowest ever reading since the Central Pollution Control Board started recording its air quality index in 2015. Well, that's it for this week, folks. If you know of any other positive headlines that you think we've missed out on, please put them in the comment section below. Also, do share this with as many people as possible, because everybody could do with a little positivity right now. I know it's called unlock, but stay at home as much as possible and watch out for another episode of Good News with Binge Daily every Monday. Ashna out!
Thanks for watching Binge Daily. Be sure to thumbs up, hit subscribe, and then enable notifications with the bell icon so that you don't miss any of our upcoming videos.